plan to move the house, not bulldoze it to rubble.
What about the old lady?
I called and explained your mistake to her. I assured her a site would be cleared and landscaped, and her house lifted off its present foundation and moved, intact and unharmed, to its foundation in the new site. If it can be moved, I'm sure it can. I'm sure, because you are going out there to the house right now, and if it takes all night, crawling on your stomach, under and around that house, you're going to tell me it can, and how it can be moved.
I did, so I made a mistake, so I'll take away my good conduct medals. Only, just remember this, I didn't go running to the newspaper. All I did was mention it to that little itchy-fingered genius of yours. He's the one who's slobbering to Quincy Davis.
You
inferred that Adam Rothrock was a thief. You said that somebody might be getting kickbacks from a subcontractor, that somebody might be padding the budget and swiping what's left over. All right, I spent the weekend going through that office from top to bottom. You know what? You're right, Mr. Pierce.